Welcome to the second day. Yesterday it was too cold and I wasn't able to make many clips of cleaning the interior of the car. Today we are going to clean the exterior. We are going to clean the wheels and the motor, engine bay, and also we are going to put the magic liquid on the windshield. Let's start the second day video. Let me show you first what we did with the interior, what is the result, and then start the exterior, start the engine bay, wheels. Let's make this Hot Wheels looking car perfect. Let me show you the result of the interior cleaning yesterday. Let me open the doors. It has tinted windows. And I'm sorry for my English. I have to definitely improve them. So we have cleaned the leather. Dashboard. This is Alcantara. We have cleaned everything inside. The back seats. We have cleaned the space back. So let's start with the exterior.
Yeah.
Okay, we are finished from the exterior. Now we have to clean the wheels and tires, and then we go forward. I missed some spots. It looks very nice. Hot Wheels looking RX-8. This will be the title. Okay, let me take the spots that I have missed with the towel and we move forward. It's very cold here. Start the engine bay cleaning. Let's move on the wheels. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Let's make in the other three wheels. And we are finished from this car. Last we are going to do the windshield. And add the magic liquid. We take the magic liquid. That's all. Let it dry for 5 minutes and make another pass. We have just finished. I think we have a nice result. Let's check it out. Engine bay. Interior. Exterior, wheels, trunk, I believe we did a very nice job. That's all for today. See you next time with our Honda project car. I have some ideas for this car. So see you next time. Like, subscribe, thumbs up, comment, and see you next time.